the mercenaries again. Really? We're doing this again?
I'm just head bobbing.
Okay.
Don't mind me. I just enjoy my head bobbing. Let's do some bow gunning.
Alrighty.
So, this is the only weapon that's unique to mercenaries is Krauser's bow gun. I don't know what it's exactly called. I will confirm such things right now.
Is it different from Ada's bow gun?
Yes.
Okay.
It's differently called, anyways.
That's an arm.
He also has an arm that you can use.
I
actually completely forgot about that. Krauser's bow. Yeah. It is explosive like Ada's, but other than that. So before I actually start, there's one more thing I want to add.
There's one more thing that he wants to add.
There's one more stipulation that I want to make to the bet that I think will bring it back to the amount of difficulty that it was before.
So, ridiculous?
Well, I mean, I've gotten better at this, right? And I've even got to the point where, at one point, I did it on my first try.
Exactly one time.
At one time. So I was thinking to kind of cap off all the requirements of me winning the bet. I need to do it on my first try 4 more times.
Okay.
Within 12 tries. I have 12 attempts. No dying. And I'm still doing like the get 5 star on the first try for less. All but at least. I can't talk.
Okay.
I'm still doing what I did before, just adding that.
Alright.
Alright, let's do this shit. So yeah, I don't remember the arm. Bye.
Is that the only weapon he has?
It doesn't explode. I definitely thought it exploded. That's actually cooler.
That's... I'm not sure about cooler, but...
And also the knife.
That the knife animation is cooler.
Okay.
Arrows.
Ow. Bye. This is gonna be my favorite thing.
Is this just instant kill headshot?
Yep. Well.
That... Shoot him in the chest! Head explodes. By the way, I'd like to point out that Krauser has the most health out of all characters. He has a full health bar.
Sweet. And he has a double kick.
And he has a
just
double
learned kick. That just now. Right. I'm gonna use a flash grenade. Because I have too many.
Alright. And for this recording session, which is planned to be the last one, I'm not sure how well that's going to work out, but that's how
should
he's planning
work
it.
Well.
I will be doing a Nuzlocke of Pokemon Red, where I will be naming all of my Pokemon after Resident Evil characters.
Oh shit! Damn it. I didn't see her coming out of the my view.
That's one down.
And then the editing began. Maybe. Unless this is a successful run, because apparently you do that.
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
I didn't know you were doing that until very recently, so now I'm like, oh, alright. Guess we're talking for all of this, then.
Meh. It doesn't really matter.
Bye. I guess only the first couple are insta-kills. Break some glass. Time. Break some barrels. Well, hello to you too, my friend. Shut up. I'm gonna double kick your ass. Oh! Okay, double kick is also a one-hit KO.
Really?
Learned that just now, too. Oh, that's not... What? That's not how those physics work. I am quite a fan of Krauser. Okay, let's try the arm. I don't remember how this works. Jesus Christ. It's been so long since I've seen that. Awesome. I know there's a chainsaw behind me. There's also a bomb right there. I would appreciate it if this guy would die. Okay, or you could do that. I'm gonna flash, y'all. Flash.
Why is Krauser flashing people?
And, screw it, I'll kick you. Boot, boot. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, hi. Huh!
Don't die.
I'm gonna grab that bomb real quick. Never use this bomb! And how did that not kill this chick?
Magic.
There we go. Boot, boot! I am quite enjoying myself. Despite the death. Like, for those of you watching this, you should probably know archery is probably my favorite thing in video games. I love archery more than anything, which is why I do nothing but archery in Skyrim.
And also Shadow of Mordor.
And also Shadow of Mordor.
And Zelda.
And also Zelda. Oh yeah, the freaking Nintendo Land.
And Nintendo Land.
It's a real good time. Oh, that's a bomb.
Kaboom.
Hey, what's up? Boot, boot. Where is...
Double kick, wow.
Where is the rest of the time adjustments? Because I still have a couple. Okay, there is one. Disaway. Not worrying about streak right now. I am going to get the...
First time?
Yeah, that's the thing. Eventually. For now, I'm just gonna play it by ear. I should still be okay.
Head?
No! That was close!
That was super close! You are lucky.
Oh!
That's
fire!
Flames!
Fire!
Fire everything! Kaboom. Kaboom. Kaboom, kaboom, kaboom! Oh, sheets.
I'm good. Oh, fucker!
You're dead.
No, I'm not! What?
What?
Oh, I thought I was dead there.
The damn invincibility frames, though.
No kidding. It's time to blind y'all's eyes.
As opposed to blinding their asses?
Did I actually throw that?
Yeah, oh, you did. Kaboom. Ka-ow.
Boot. Boot. Everybody on the ground.
Except for the Bella behind you. Oh, she died. Never mind.
Did she?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take
her. I just saw your score go up.
Okay. I'm gonna run now. And grab that.
How?
I love Krauser so much. Ow!
It kind of pisses me off that,
Hi!
That the bowgun, or not the bowgun, the arrows take up so much space.
Well, yeah, that's... That is a downside, but it's... It's not the worst thing, you know?
Quick, right. Pick my starter.
Squirtle.
Hey, I actually chose the right one. Yes, I want a Squirtle.
Oop, clang! Oh, that was the wrong one.
It's a dead one. That's a shoulder, that's a different shoulder, that's a... Is she dead? No, she isn't.
No, just shooting her in the boob a bunch. What?! How did that count as falling off a ladder? Wait, is the ladder up? Oh, it is.
That's, some fucked up form of acupuncture.
Yep. Also, this should be good if I can
you're,
just...
Oh, you're good. You're gonna be good.
God damn it. And then I sucked at aiming.
Nope.
No ladder for you!
Use all them arrows. Keep wanting to call them bolts.
They're bolt-esque. Bonk.
Bonk.
That rebound, though. I keep wanting to, like, reload my weapon, and that's not a thing.
No.
Boop. Clang. Goodbye. No ladder for you. Sorry about your face. Why do they keep, like, stumbling aside when I shoot him in the head?
Because they can? I guess? This is so entertaining right now. Oh, that's an explosion.
Arrow after arrow after arrow after arrow. What an explosion.
Aerodactyl.
Bye.
Oh, man. First battle.
All right. I'll just hang out up here. Wait.
That was a jump.
I'm ready for y'all bitches. And don't think I'm not. I'm gonna drink my Mountain Dew while I'm sitting here. Speeding up.
Oh, yes, yes. Mission end. End! Enemies killed, 65. Score, 74,820.
Too easy. I'm hating my roommate more than anything right now because he's doing nothing but giving us Breath of the Wild spoilers.
I'm not sure they're actually legit spoilers, though.
Oh, he was telling us something, and he's pissing me off.
Pissing you off.
Anyways.
That's why I have our group chat muted.
Yeah, it's silenced for me, too. I'm just saying. Castle Krauser!
By the way, in case anybody is curious, I named myself Chris, my rival Wesker, and my starter Leon.
Beautiful. Why did I run right into that? Boot!
I don't know.
Here, Zealot.
Wow! That was a miss.
I don't know how I missed, but I did. And I suck.
I didn't notice. Did you get any eggs during that?
I don't believe I did. Damn, one hit KOs, though.
Which is weird.
This is beautiful.
Why, yes, I did came from Valatown.
And yes, I do has grammar. Alright, not overly worried about a streak yet. Killing Garador with just a bow is gonna suck if I have to do that. Ow, that was a sight.
I mean, you give flash grenades.
I suppose. That's not too much.
Yeah. It's gonna help, though. Hey, look, a flash grenade.
That's us saying, hey, you wanna make tacos? Oh, well, I have the wraps.
I mean, that is probably the most important part.
Which, like, yeah, hi. Like, blinding Gyarados is a nice thing, but at the same time, you want to be able to kill them eventually. Hi!
I'd just like to point out that I did not run into a single encounter on my way to or from Viridian City.
Beautiful.
I don't know how that worked.
You tearful.
Yeah.
You tearful. That is way too many flash grenades.
Oh, I didn't notice you had a hand grenade as well.
I literally just picked it up.
And a gerb! And a gerb!
Sweet.
And a burp!
A what?
A burp!
A what? Please explain. A burp. Ow!
A burp?
Burp.
Yes.
What the fuck? What are you talking about? I'm scared.
Why?
Because I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, there's an encounter. I don't have Pokeballs yet, so it doesn't count.
You sure are gonna have a Rattata.
Or possibly a Pidgey.
Probably a Rattata eventually.
Yeah, that's gonna be a thing. Ow, my knee!
Oh!
Oh God!
Die!
I feel like Krauser is probably going to be one of the easier characters to do on the first try.
Hell yeah!
Him and Wesker.
Yeah. Well, I would make a case for Hunk too. Considering it's just Timp, and you know how much I love Timp these days, and it's like an overpowered Timp.
But with just the Timp, I don't think it's gonna be. I don't know. We'll see when we get to it.
I'm excited.
Next week.
Yeah. To you guys.
Yeah.
Boat. Okay, not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Where's all the dudes? Hi, dude. Oh, hi. Bye.
Very nice.
Once again, throw away one arrow.
One!
Alright, I'm gonna get running. Because I'm actually not doing great this time as far as score goes.
Oh, that's true, actually.
The bonus time will help slightly, but...
That bonus time is gonna super help.
Alright, once again. Okay, throwing away nine.
Throwing away nine, not one. Taking one.
Oh, we're gonna need that. Boot.
Kaboot.
Die. Ah! Why didn't that save my streak? God damn it! Boot.
Well, it's a good thing the lock hasn't started, because I just died.
Really?
Yes!
To who, Gary?
No, a Pidgey!
Oh my god. How did Squirtle die to a Pidgey?
Because I ran into too many Pidgeys.
Oh.
And it got a critical hit.
Ah.
The problem is, though, now I don't have nearly as much money as I would like.
Yeah. Money is way too damn stingy in those older games.
Yeah.
Even
well,
in...
Not so much gold and silver, because you can rematch trainers in that game.
Yeah.
Not all of them, unfortunately.
Even in, like, Diamond and Pearl, though. Like, it was really bad in Diamond and Pearl. That I saw, anyhow.
Diamond and Pearl are probably the easiest games, aside from Fire Red and Leaf Green, because of the Versus Seeker.
Well...
Like, in terms of money.
Unless you count Sun and Moon. Sun and Moon you get a lot to start with.
To start with, yeah, but it's way harder to actually obtain money near the end.
Yeah, that's fair. Also, all this time is seeming good, as long as I... stay the fuck alive and get rid of flash grenades.
Hey, guess what? It's a rat.
Jeez, it's not like I called that or anything.
I didn't disagree with you. Hey, guess what? I got a critical hit and almost killed it. Go pokeable.
Ow. Who was that? That was one of y'all. Boot. Alright, yeah, I should be okay as long as I... stop getting hit by bowmen. And that thing! Keep that the fuck away from me! And I do still have a full revive in my pack. And if I get a Grub, I'll have two. So I am all of the golden.
Alright.
He says prematurely.
What's a good name for a rat?
Remy.
Hmm?
From Ratatouille.
What's a good Resident Evil style name for a rat?
Oh. Navistador? Fine.
Navistadors are insects.
What's a rat in this game?
I don't know.
Will you stop with your sharpshooting over there? I missed.
It's not like it's doing much damage to you.
I know, but I'm still worried-ish.
You only got a minute and 20 seconds left.
And I still have another full restore. Or I will. Eventually. If I need it. Is it time to use my arm? I think it's time to use my arm. Bye, guys! Well, that was just one. Too bad. You got the bow. Have you... Can you tell I'm greatly enjoying myself? I love this.
I never would have noticed.
I love this so much.
Never would have noticed this.
Krauser is amazing. I'm disappointed he doesn't have his temp, though. He should... Like, he has a temp in Leon's story.
Yeah.
Just saying. Damn it. Here you buck. God, that's a lot of ammo that I can't pick up.
That's unfortunate. Just shoot all the things, and then you can pick some more up.
Time to eliminate you. Oh, hi!
Hey, look, there's this guy right next to me. Better shoot him.
Yep.
Instead of just, like,
hi.
Knifing.
Ow!
That was your back.
Felt like it was my head. You know, I felt personal.
Of course.
Bye. Bye. It's so satisfying every time you blow someone's head off first shot. I love it. Right.
Well, there's one.
Two.
Well, one for this thing.
Like I was just meaning like five altogether, so two.
Yeah. By the way, we never did Bean Boozled.
Excitement! And also mid-game Bean Boozled. I got the booger one.
Or the juicy pear.
Juicy pear or booger, yeah. This is gonna be fun. Good thing I have Mountain Dew. Home. That sure is pear. Love it.
Congratulations.
Love it, love it, love it.
I have a white one, which I believe is spoiled milk or possibly coconut.
Mm-hmm. Or coconut or possibly spoiled milk. We have a shit ton of spoiled milk, so... Hey, I get to start right in my tower. Get wrecked.
That's spoiled milk.
Get wrecked.
Ew.
Yeah. It's about time you taste how spoiled milk tastes. Or have you had one already?
No.
Yeah. It's unpleasant af. If you need me to tell you that.
Yeah, thanks.
Good boy, I'm a girl.
Bye.
A few tips to get you started. Do have a trash can handy at all times. Trust us, you'll need it.
Oh my god, that's a rocket! Oh my god, that's a rocket!
There are rockets in this stage too?
Yep.
Do not let wimps or crybabies play this game. Okay, maybe let them play it.
I just shot the rocket!
Nice.
I am proud of me.
Do fake out your friends while playing, if you can. Got spoiled milk? Try to keep a good poker face and swear it's coconut.
Oh, so it's actually like a game where you're supposed to guess what the other person got?
I don't know.
Because if so, that's actually... We should be doing that!
I don't know what the actual deal is there.
The way I think... Like, the way I interpret that is you're supposed to, like, have a jelly bean of a certain flavor. I don't know why I didn't pick this up. And sort of, like... convince your significant other that it's the good one despite the fact that it's the bad one.
And then
your significant other is supposed to guess if you got the good one or the bad one.
Fun fact, I got the bad one. You did not. This is a weird role reversal.
Yep. I like it.
My rat just almost died to a critical hit.
Fun times. I definitely thought there was another time adjustment up here, I guess not. I think there's a Jage up here now, though. Somewhere.
There's always a Jage.
There is always
That's
a Jage.
That's quite the
call. Why are you...
Why?
That's an arrow suspended above his head.
I was about to say, I love how he's got that arrow sticking out of where his neck would have been.
Alright, I know there's one over here. Ignoring streaks for now. I got all the time in the world back. Hey! You're not allowed up here. This is my level. Bye, y'all. Where is the big dude? I'm nervous.
You killed him.
No, there's another.
Why are there two?
For some reason, there are multiple JJs at all times. which way should I go? I'm gonna go this way. Because fuck all y'all, that's why. Zoom.
Zoom, 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 zoom. Arrows! That's a lot of arrows for one pickup.
Where is he?
He's... Is that him down... No, that's not.
Oh yeah, he's down below.
Oh, that is him, okay.
Kick his ass from here, shall we? There we go. Beautiful!
Very nice.
Laugh it.
Laugh it?
This is gonna be incredibly easy.
Freaking Krauser, man.
Yup. Well, that sure is bonus time that I'm not gonna use.
I'm gonna have to do, like, no editing on this one.
Nope. Hey, it's up. Bomb.
Bombs.
Did you enjoy your bomb?
Did you enjoy the arrow in your face?
No to both? Well, too damn bad. Goodbye. I said goodbye.
Nope.
That was a rocket.
Was it? It might have been a different explosion. Like that.
Damn it! Bitch.
Very nice.
Hi-ya!
Success! One-hit kills.
Loving this. Need I say again that Krauser is one of my favorite people? Because I will say it again. Need 2k more. Oh, hi.
Okay, look.
Would you like
thing.
To get decapitated today? Okay.
Kaboom. Explosively decapitated. Like, not just regular decapitated.
Oh, I see the duh! I see one singular duh! Flip. Hey.
Why did you grab more time?
Because I can't.
Okay.
Bombs?
Oh, hey, look, a Nidoran male.
Hey, bring back the old times, Lizzie. Except not.
That was
kinda.
That was the female list.
I know. There's one right around me somewhere. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Are you out of ammo?
Yes. I haven't been focusing on ammo.
Don't grab the time.
Oops. Because I have enough, don't I? God damn it, get out of my way! Also, heal!
By the way, this Nidoran male is going to be named Krauser because he is the king.
Love it. How is he charging towards me? Oh, that's why! Ow! Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christe.
Here, have an arrow to your face. God damn it, people keep getting in my way! God. Why?
Because they can.
Good thing I have all this restorical stuff.
Restorical. Those flash grenades are gonna super help.
That is not good. Here you go.
Just blind them and then knife them a bunch.
Boot, boot.
Or do that. That works too.
Love it. Here you go.
Hey, guess what? It's time for boot, boot.
Yeah.
Not to be confused with Hoot Hoot.
Boot, boot. Alright, that is now my new favorite source of attack. Goodbye. Boom!
Was that your arm?
Yes!
That was awesome!
The guy just vaporized.
Yeah.
Oh, you'd like to get boot booted? Boot boot. You're welcome. Would you like to get boot booted?
It's
time coming! Here's a boot boot!
That 90,000, though.
Oh. Arrow of victory!
Whee!
I'm quite enjoying myself. Quite.
Oh, yes.
Much quite.
That's two.
King Krauser.
Or possibly three, depending on your point of view.
Three. That one. Are we going to see a fourth? Or is Super Salvador...
Probably!
Or is Super Salvador going to fuck me in all of the places?
All of them?
Yeah. I wonder if Arm would insta-kill Super Salvador. Oh, this is going to hurt.
I'm thinking probably not.
How did you miss?
Did he even shoot?
He did. He shot right in front of me. Well, that's a...
That's a chainsaw already. Where is he?
He's coming.
Is he above?
I believe so.
Well, it's too bad your arm isn't glowing yet. There he is! I found him! That's his face. That's his other face. That's his face.
I'll take it.
Jumping.
Ow! Jesus!
Ow!
I didn't need to use that. Oh, this is unfortunate. Alright, I can give him a nice little welcoming present here. Where is he?
Oh good, no Vista door does fit.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Okay.
Bye. Not interested. King Krauser, not interested.
Also, I didn't notice this until I was editing one of the last videos.
Yes.
Super Salvador's chainsaw, not only is it on fire...
But it's double.
But it's double-bladed.
Yeah.
That is...
I actually didn't know until you said it that it was on fire. To be honest. I thought it was just double-bladed and, like, warring very furiously.
It's so furiously that it was...
The guy lowered his shield for 1 second, and I blasted him in the face.
Okay, look at that. A healing. Hey, look, a boom.
Thanks for the boom.
That was a super boom.
Clang. Yay for intentional clang. Okay. Well,
shake it
in the
off,
face.
Shake it off.
Just keep the streak alive.
Kaboop!
I was thinking for a second that it didn't, but...
Okay. Yeah, I thought so too, actually.
No. Okay, yep. How did I... Why is my knife out? Boat.
Because that's how you do.
It is. It does seem to be how I do, doesn't it? Also, definitely thought I heard a chainsaw at one point. I don't...
That's a rocket!
I don't understand why these guys are all one-hit KOs.
Because...
Compared to the villagers, which are usually two. Because these are supposed to be the harder enemies, you know?
In theory. Well, that's... Those guys are in for a fun time.
Yeah, too bad that door closed on them. Not that that would help.
Oh, there's a chainsaw!
Ha! Better load up on ammo. Now that I know I can run out fairly easily.
That Salvador is not happy. Keep that streak alive!
That was my plan. Oh, I thought that would get him.
No, there was no way.
Goodbye.
Well, he's dead.
Hi!
Well, he's...
No rocket at point blank for you. Jesus.
This is going alarmingly well.
He wanted me 32. Dead.
32, and that's probably where it's gonna end.
Oh, you said it.
Well, I just didn't see any guys in the immediate vicinity.
I was able to shoot the guys, three guys from really long range, and then a guy comes up to me right beside me. He's like, hey, can you shoot me from here? Try me.
He's just like, oh, hey, want to hang out? You're on my side, right?
This is my favorite thing of life. Is it too late now to say I love Krauser?
Yes.
Alright, where's all the dudes? I need to see some dudes. I see... Hey, dude. And... Hey, dude. Oh, you didn't die. You get a boot boot then.
Boot boot.
A boot. Oh, you threw a bomb. Thanks for the bomb. Much appreciated.
I just love how the bombs add to your streak.
Yeah.
Including your bonus time streak.
Much love it.
Aw, yeah. So, you got this.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations on your victory.
Yup.
Kaboom!
Bye.
Why? Okay. Why does that Take person two. Do things?
There we go. Oh, damn it!
That was his head.
Decapitation
not,
works just as well.
Not the kaboom.
Either way, he was losing his body. In some form. Oh, hi. I see someone shooting at me. Who is it? They're gonna get an arrow in the face. It's you.
Who did shoot the Krauser? Who did shoot the Krauser?
Shoot.
I keep wanting to say shout. I don't know why.
Is that not one of the lines in the actual song? Shouting something?
I don't remember.
I thought it was.
It's been like 5 years since we did
this
that.
This dude just fired a rocket and missed. So, bravo to you. You get a boot boot.
And you still get to live somehow.
Yeah, you're just going to be there for all eternity.
And
parasite. Krauser, you get much love from me.
That's four. Next time... Hunk.
That was fun. Yeah. The next two aren't going to be nearly as easy as that was.
I feel like Wesker might be.
I don't know. Like, his magnum is hard to get ammo for.
Well, it's a magnum.
His pistol, I mean, it's basically the Punisher. And rifle, we've already established, is a little flimsy in, like, all-out shoot-em-up mode.
I guess.
But yeah, in the next episode, we will take on this original question mark character. I don't know if he's from previous games.
I looked it up. I don't remember which game he's from. I want to say he's from 3.
He seems like he'd be like Umbrella Corporation kind of thing.
I don't know.
In any case, thank you guys for joining us, and let's have more fun next time, because that was really fun.